All right, today we're gonna be baking. Not this type of baking, not that type of baking, this type of baking. So about a year ago, I watched a tasty video from BuzzFeed where they made a crepe cake and it looked amazing, but I was too lazy to make it and couldn't find it anywhere. But lately I've been watching these ASMR eating videos where people are eating these crepe cakes and it looks so good, so I decided to make it for a YouTube video. So I have the recipe on my phone and we're just gonna get right into it because I really wanna eat this. First step is to, I have all of my ingredients laid out on this table. You can't really see, let me. All right, so we have a nice big bowl here. First step was to melt milk and butter. I already did that, it's sitting over there because it was boring, so. That's already done, step one complete. Step two is in a bowl, whisk flour, cocoa powder, and sugar. So, oh god. I also watched the Tasty video where a girl from Tasty tried to make this and she said to use less cocoa powder and more flour, so we're gonna do that. Also, I used to bake all the time when I was younger, so I have lots of experience with this. I watched a lot of Food Network and a lot of YouTube videos, so I am quite the experienced baker. 1.5 cups of flour. Let's do that. One, sure. Cocoa powder. All right, sure. Whatever, doesn't matter. 7 tablespoons of sugar. 1, 2, 3, wait, is this? Here, whatever, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it says 6 eggs, but I only have 4, and I am too poor to buy more eggs. So we're working with 4, hopefully it still works. One-handed. All right. So we're gonna mix this all together. Ew! All right, this isn't mixing in, so I'm gonna go get the milk.
So far, so bad.
We're just gonna keep on going. All right, it's kind of coming together now, so I have a little bit more hope. Adding the last bit of milk. Gross. Are there supposed to be this many lumps? Okay, it's still a little bit lumpy, but I've been mixing it for a while, so we're just gonna go with it and try it out on the pan and see what happens. Let's go. All right, so we're over here at the pan. It's heating up right now. Here's the bowl of disgusting chocolate soup. I have a little cup thing that we're gonna use to do that. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, it kind of failed, but not bad for a first try. Second try. Here's our crepe pile so far. We have like, I don't know, a lot. But we're gonna keep making them until we run out of lumpy batter. All right, so literally an hour, I think, later, I made all the crepes. It doesn't even look like that much, but it's so much. I'm so sick of the smell of crepes. Now, I guess we let them cool, and then we have to make the whipped cream. I don't have an electric mixer, so I have to make the whipped cream by hand. That's not happening. Do you see these arms? No. I need a little break. We're gonna let these chill, and then we're gonna do the whipped cream, and then we have to cover it in chocolate, which is gonna be so much fun. Be right back. All right, some time has passed. It's been like an hour or two. I ate Chipotle, had to change into shorts because I got too bloated. Now it's time to make the whipped cream. The crepes are in the fridge.
Chilling.
And we have whipping cream here. So we are going to make some whipped cream, hopefully. Now we whip. Oh god, I'm not gonna be able to do this. Her keyboard gets slammed by her finger. But he replies with okay. Careful not to splash it!
Is this milk?
It's whipped cream. It's whipping cream.
I feel like I'm on the set of Tasty.
You're not
right
doing
now.
It fast. So flick your wrist more.
Like that.
You're splashing it everywhere.
You actually did this?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I'm impressed. You need a bigger bowl.
I'm sorry. Are you a man trying to tell me what I need?
Yeah, get used to it.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Can I taste it?
Tastes like nothing. No. Bad.
Oh my god. See guys, this is how you
gotta
do
it.
So if you don't have strong arms, you can get your daddy to do it.
And he doesn't mean your father. It's so thick.
Keep stirring. No, this doesn't actually.
Yeah, keep going. Just like your grandma used to make it.
I don't even know if you're doing anything. You're kind of just moving it back and forth.
It's starting to. Oh shit.
Why is it doing that?
We whipped it too much. It's turning into butter. Now take we assemble. You can see she hasn't met him yet. She already fell in love by bed.
By her fingers, but he replies with okay every time.
Now I'm gonna put this in the fridge to chill, and we have to make the chocolate ganache. All right, so all we do to make the chocolate ganache is take chocolate chips and then heat up some cream, pour the cream in the chocolate chips, stir it all up. And then it makes the nice chocolatey sauce. Wow. Oh man. Oh baby. Here we are. Let's get chocolatey, baby.
Oh wow, Brandon, this is so nice.
It's drowning in chocolate right now. I need to wipe some of this up. All right, I'm gonna try to lift it up and put it onto another plate because there's too much chocolate on this plate. Oh! I was like, I just literally wiped my own ass. Okay, here she is. Looks pretty good. Now it just has to chill in the fridge for like 30 minutes, I think. I don't know. And then we're gonna do the taste test. This has literally been my entire day. It's 6 o'clock right now. I started this at like 12. Let's chill.
Are they gone?
Yeah.
All right, it's been about 30 minutes and the cake is chilled. Please give us a nice view of it, cameraman.
Well, it all looks the same on all sides, so just
yeah,
it's
pretty similar.
So we're gonna cut it now and taste it.
I wanna focus, okay.
Okay. Oh yeah, it cuts nice and, oh my god. I'm nervous. This is
sleep in the last 6 hours. Oh. Oh my god. It looks so good.
Damn, look at those layers. Is it good?
Yeah. It kind of just tastes like pancakes with whipped cream.
Like chocolate pancakes?
Mm-hmm. Well, I like chocolate pancakes.
Bet none of this is in focus.
It's much better than I expected, honestly.
Oh, wow.
That's a lot. I don't think I'm going to swallow it, though.
It's fine.
It's fine.
Just remember, spitters are quitters. Alright, so there we have it. Here's my crepe cake. As you can see, it turned out perfect because I'm amazing and I can do anything. So that literally took me the entire day. I've been doing this for like the past 6.5 hours, 7 hours, so I would not recommend this project to anyone. If you want a crepe cake, just stop wanting it. And it's really not even worth it. It's good, but it's not that good. And to be honest with you, I don't think anybody's gonna eat this cake in my house, so. But anyways, thank you for watching. Let me know if you want me to do more baking or cooking videos. Ugh, I feel sick from eating it. You know the drill. Like the video, subscribe, comment, take your pants off. Just kidding. Okay. Bye.